The develop of cybersecurity market, a report about protect immunity private life, was published by non-profit and non-governmental organization on human rights, Amnesty International, news.bitcoin.com reports. The ex-leader of the security service of Facebook and Coinbase, Ryan McGeehan, in our report explains, if Bitcoin savings are hacked, the team of the developers will provide accurate timestamps and report the methods by which the crime was committed.